Danny, two questions. One, what do the Canadian people think of this? And two, what about this sort of the point of ecotourism, that you could actually forget all this and increase your tourism tenfold?
Let me tell you a couple of things. First of all, Heather is incorrect. There are 90% of these animals that are basically killed by firearms. So I had to set the record straight because I live here and I actually know. As well, you know, there's an unfair comparison here that if you go into a beef slaughterhouse or a pork slaughterhouse or a chicken slaughterhouse and you put white sheets down on the floor, well, then you're going to see blood. And that's not nice and that's not pleasant. But if you take the McCarthy's arguments to the extreme that they're willing to go, there will be no beef slaughter, there will be no pork slaughter, there will be no chicken slaughter, there will be no fish in restaurants, there will be no eggs, there will be no milk for children in school
milk
programs.
That's rubbish. We're not arguing that, so don't try and divert it.
That is the extent of the argument.
People eat meat.
The other thing you have to realize, Larry, is that
people don't eat the seals and they use it for fashion.
Heather, let him finish.
This is not relevant.
This is also, another thing that's very relevant here, Larry, is that, and I don't attribute this to the McCartneys, but this is where I think they're being used. These organizations, the IFAW, Greenpeace, PETA, raise significant amounts of money. There's hundreds of millions of dollars that are being raised by these organizations. And let me tell you, the FBI right now have a file opened in their terrorism division investigating organizations like this, including the PETA organization, from a terrorism perspective. So there are some huge issues here that if we had a couple of hours to go into, I would love to deal with.
What kind of
But what I would like to
why are you going off on a tangent? Why are you not sticking to the seal hunt? The fact that it's used for fashion, the fact that they're inhumanely killed, and there's hours and hours and years of footage to prove it. Why don't you stick to the subject? You're such a politician,
Heather,
you keep going
this is
off
about
on irrelevant things like beef that people eat.
This is about
propaganda.
This is about using superstars like your husband. I invite you to come to Newfoundland and Labrador. I will provide you with information. I will provide you with documentaries that will indicate that people from the IFAW who witnessed this hunt and said there was nothing wrong with it were fired by the IFAW. I want you to come to Newfoundland and Labrador. I want you to know the truth and the facts. And I am certain that you will partner with us and move this forward, because I think we can convince you that this is
here,
a
Danny.
Very humane undertaking.
You don't need to invite us. Thanks for the invitation, but we are here. We're actually in the studio here. We are in Newfoundland, and we went out and saw the seals yesterday. And the point is, you know, the point we're making here is that this is inhumane. No matter how much you say it is humane, it isn't. This is a small percentage of the fisherman's income, no matter how much you say it isn't. This is nothing to do, this is nothing to do with the depletion of the cod stocks. That's due to human overfishing. And there are plenty of ideas that the Canadian people might be very interested in the same way as whale watching has become a huge industry, which used to be whale hunting. And the point about this is, in the international arena, Canada is known as a great country, a great people. And this creates a stain on the character of the Canadian people internationally.
Why are you so against the seal hunt being stopped? And why do you not want to give the sealers an alternate income and find a solution here so that the federal government, yourselves, and the charities can work together to make sure the only people that will be harmed in a very small income way, but still, that's the only justification here. If there's any finances taken from the sealers, there's no other justification on this. Why don't you want that to happen? Why don't you want to have peace talks? Why do you want to keep going to war and doing this to the animals?
Heather, first of all, Paul, you're in Prince Edward Island now, and I'm in Newfoundland and Labrador. I'm inviting you to come to my province to see that. We are supported by the World Wildlife Fund, a very reputable organization. This is supported by the United Nations and the International Society for Conservation. These are worldwide policy speakers who speak on behalf of the international community. They see nothing wrong with it. And I just want to make
and
your
you
audience
don't
aware,
pay
Larry,
anybody
that this
in
is
any of those
a propaganda exercise.
All right, I got to get a break.
And I'm really sorry that the McCartneys are being used.
We'll be back with some remaining moments.
We're not being used.
Don't go away.